it's a great time to come together and celebrate all the things that we should be thankful for. You know, during this tough year, right, we see everything that's going on in the world today, and for us all to have the opportunities that we have in front of us, it's something to be very thankful about. Along with some of the other things in life, just your health and everything else, your family, and your friends, that everybody's okay. Then also things that you should also be mindful of. There's none of these things ever should be taken for granted. So this is 2011, and as I said, this is the biggest Thanksgiving party we've ever had. And it's because of all you guys' hard work. So happy Thanksgiving.
Yeah, maybe this making it all so